morning, students. Expecting good health of yours. I am Ma'am Javedia, your general knowledge and Islamiyat teacher. Today's general knowledge turn. So open your book, page number 15. First, I revise the previous questions. Question number 1 is, what is your father's name? My father's name is Ali. Question number 2 is, what is your mother's name? My mother's name is Uzma. Today we will learn question number 3. Question number 3 is, how many siblings do you have? How many siblings do you have? Students, what means by siblings? So sibling means your brother and sister. Brother and sister. So the answer is, I have one brother and two sisters. I have one brother and two sisters. Students, it's my siblings means I have one brother and two sisters. And students, you will write your siblings here. Okay, students, that you have how many brother and sister? Dear students and family, there are father, mother, sister and brother. When they are living together, so it's make a family. So all these questions are about your family. Students, ask from your parents that how many brother and sister you have. Write in these blanks. Okay, students, take care. Allah Hafiz.